I'm going to demonstrate how to use your captain's musket, the purpose of flushing your outboard or washing your vessel. The first step, flushing your outboard engine, filling your canister with 50 mils worth of engine flush formula, quickly disconnecting the spray nozzle, attach to your air muff or flush point on your outboard engine, then push forward to water only. This gives you the ability to turn your outboard engine on, get it up to temperature. Once it gets to temperature, push forward to formula, then flush away.